Okay. Now you're just gonna get the cow out ahead of us and we'll come out.